Hello, my friend. I wish you a happy birthday, a happy celebration of this new beginning. I want to make this little video for everybody who is seeking to congratulate themselves on having gotten as far in life as they are. I'm wanting to use this new start, maybe a special milestone in your life, to start again and to reconnect with what is really important and what you want to foreground in the rest of your life. So do take time to reflect today, and do take time to be pleased with yourself for what you have achieved, because we don't do that enough. We don't look back enough on all of our efforts and on what it's cost us to get where we are. And on a day of celebration, this is what we should always do. Start by looking back. Give yourself time to absorb the goodness of what you bring with you, and then to look ahead to the horizon and to move forward with the absolute determination that you're going to make something good of where you are now, and that you are going to use the next phase of your life to contribute something to the world, something of your own. Think what you're good at, think what you can do with that, and think about who in the world needs you to do so. So trust yourself on your birthday at this special time to get it right, and keep steering. Every day is a birthday, really, you know? Every day is a new beginning. So make the most of it and thrive. Make sure that you're good to yourself, because that's how we can best be alive. Take care.